Hey, Jack, do I look positively glowing?
Well, you do have the wind-battered face of a New England cod fisherman, if that's what you're asking.
No, I'm getting married. Jeez.
Lemon, that is wonderful. To Criss, right? This is one of those internet marriage scams where they prey on the elderly.
Yes, to Criss.
Then wonderful.
No, but the wedding is not a big deal. I mean, it's just a... Oh, my God, this is the best hug I've ever had.
I know.
Anyway, it's just a formality for if we want to adopt. We're going down to City Hall tomorrow. It's no big whoop.
But it should be a very big whoop. Lemon, this is your special day. Plan a real wedding. I'll get Tony Bennett to sing. I saved his life at an illegal Pai Gow game once. He owes me a favor. And you can wear that wedding dress that you bought.
No, I can't. I got rid of that after Hurricane Irene. I had forgotten to stock up on toilet paper, but I had remembered to stock up on 7-layer dip.
I got it.
You know, I just don't care about this stuff. I don't want a special day. I don't want to be a princess.
But Lemon, you were a little girl once. Didn't you dream about your wedding?
In my own way.
Sol Rosenbear and I would like to thank everyone for coming to our destination wedding here on the Love Boat. Unfortunately, Sol has discovered my previous relationship with Gopher, so he will be seeking an annulment once we reach Puerto Vallarta.
I realized a long time ago that weddings aren't about love. They're just a giant industry that preys on gender stereotypes to make adult women spend a ton of money and act like selfish children. I mean, have you seen Wedding Bitches on Bravo?
Maybe there's not gonna be a wedding. You're ruining my special day! Ma, what the f*** are you wearing?
I remember when Bravo used to air operas.
I reject the wedding industry's phallocentric fairy tale grotesquery. So tomorrow, Liz Lemon is getting married in a sweatshirt, no bra.
Oh, for God's sakes, Lemon, don't take a stand about your own wedding. Think about that kid you're trying to adopt. What will you tell him if he asks to see pictures?
I will tell her, or it, that I took an amazing stand against the wedding industrial complex. We are registered at Popcorn Palace.